Snap is the first mobile video shopping platform. So we have modernized the infomercial for a younger customer. We call it a mini-mercial. Every video is up to 30 seconds, and everything that we do is mobile first, meaning vertical video and even how we think about merchandising. Content is the currency of the mobile social web. Anyone who's in the content business, in my mind, is essentially the treasury printing money. Video remains to be the deepest form of storytelling. Not only video, but mobile video. And not only mobile video, but really vertical video. It's why 51% of Americans go on Netflix every night. Shopping is an emotional experience. It literally sends dopamine to your brain. I would argue that today, e-commerce is the least emotional place on the internet. All you have to do is look at the two giants, Amazon and Alibaba. They've made it about lowest price, fastest shipping. They've stripped away the romance of shopping. I'm looking to emulate the emotional relationship that you have with a platform like Netflix and Snapchat and bring it to shopping. So that's where Micmac came from. So when people engage with Micmac, they literally don't feel like it's shopping and they don't feel like it's advertising. They feel like they're just watching some of their favorite content on the internet. And so what we do is just act like normal people and not act like advertisers. And we also don't hide what we're trying to do. So when someone engages with Micmac, they 100% know that they're about to see an improv comedian hawk them a product. I'm not hiding it. This isn't branded video content that secretly puts a buy button on it, which 100% resonates with a millennial today. They want authenticity. And they also want to consume content in the ways that they're natively used to. And that's the really powerful thing about Micmac, and it's why we get people to watch lots of videos, and it's why we can turn video views into sales conversion. Because behind every comedian that's hawking a product is a layer of data that is trying to personalize the experience to get you to create a sale. Because your marketing has to have a network effect the same way that social media has a network effect today.